There's a handy feature in Photos where you can now undo and redo your edits as you're working on a picture. Here's how it works. So here I've got a photograph that I took last week in Piccadilly Circus in London. I like this picture, but I wanted to pop a little bit more, really accentuate the colours and the rain. So I'm going to go into Edit, and from here I'm going to apply a selection of different edits. I'll use the magic wand tool first, and then perhaps I'll apply a filter as well. Of course, I can go and tweak individual things, such as the exposure, the shadows, the black level, even the vibrancy. Now, I don't know about you, but I quite often find that there becomes a point in my editing when suddenly the picture has gone too far, and I don't like it anymore. Now, the trouble with this is it can be really hard to remember where the slider was positioned before it went too far. Well, now with iOS 16, you can use the undo and redo buttons in the top corner. Simply tapping on this will move back one action each time. So here, where I've changed my vibrancy levels a few times, each time I press undo, it will jump back one step at a time. I can use redo as well to navigate my way through the editing journey, and then I can settle on the picture that I like the most. Now I've got my edit finished, I'm going to press done and save it as normal. And at this point, those edits will be added to the picture.